Hello, and you join me for another video in my Great Driving Road series. These videos are designed to showcase good roads around the UK, Germany, where I live, without the kind of flashy editing and the really illegal high-speed driving that you'll see in many other videos online. Consequently, if you're looking for something outrageous, you're gonna have to look elsewhere, I'm afraid. All this is done at legal speeds to give you a genuine impression of what the roads are like. This particular video is taken down in the southwest of England on the border between Somerset and Devon. The A39, it runs up near the coast. It's a great road. We start our video off in Porlock, and what we've got is some very steep gradient switchback turns before we head out onto the Exmoor moors with some fantastic scenery. You get views over the sea, and as you get closer, the road opens up as we get in towards Lynton. It's a fantastic driving road, as I'm sure you'll see in the video that follows. Had to do this very early in the morning because you can expect a bit of traffic on there. But have a look, see what you think.